The question, what are some good guitar songs I should learn? As usual, instead of giving a direct answer to the question, I would like to take a little deviation. My recommendation to you is to learn bluegrass. The elements of the genre are basically simple chords, rhythms and melodies. Everything a beginner, which I assume you are, could want. Why do I say BG over other forms of music? Several reasons. BG is really a truly acoustic-based music form. There is no need for electric or electronic instruments. There are no drums used in BG. This means that you don't have to compete against overly loud bandmates, except maybe for the banjo player. All BG music is available on the web, in tab form and in video format. There are lots of BG clubs around, especially in North America, that will help you develop as a musician. If you learn a BG song in the Czech Republic, you will be able to find loads of people who also know it in the hills of Carolina. It is truly international. BG singing often includes harmonies based on simple three parts, lead, tenor, and baritone, and sometimes a fourth, the bass. Challenging at first, but a whole heap of fun. For guitar players, it involves strumming, great training for accurate timing, and solo break playing. Lets you explore your instrument and develop your own styles. BG is a communal form of music. It favors the small group based on the traditional instruments, fiddle, banjo, guitar, bass, mandolin, dobro, but encourages mass participation. But in addition to the above, most of which I can agree are duplicated in part or in whole by other forms of music, BG has one facet that I have not seen exactly replicated anywhere else. BG has its own jamming etiquette. It is based on simple rules that are based on what we learned in kindergarten. Everyone takes a turn to lead a tune of their choice. You may opt to pass if you don't want to lead. When you select a tune, name it and state which key it is in. Only one person plays a break at a time. If you can't hear somebody else taking a break or singing, then you are playing too loud. Quiet and down a little. Encourage everybody. It is not a contest. Everybody started out making mistakes and gradually improving. I have been to Irish/Celtic fiddle sessions where there was one leader who never called the name of a single tune or the key. Everybody played as fast as they possibly could, as if it was a race to see who could finish first. I have been to folk jams where somebody thinks that it would be best for them to do three songs in a row because they are so much better than everyone else. But BG is different. For example, I have been in a jam with Ron Block, guitar and banjo player from Alison Krauss's Union Station band. Check them out on YouTube, and he played along with everybody. No special treatment for anyone. And if, like many people, you find BG too hokey and not your style, give it a try and stick with it for a year or so, and you will find that your singing, your playing, your timing and, most of all, your listening skills improve, and you have a good foundation on which to expand your musical horizons. Happy picking!